seriously, what the fuck is this? You guys are just too fucking crazy. We all got a little bit of energy left, right? This next one is off our new round of Curse. You guys know this one, I want you up here helping out. This is the more things change, the more they stay the same. Crazy show for you earlier. Come on, give it up for fucking EMT! We're gonna send the next song out to those guys because they're fucking cool. Nonetheless, this is off our album minus the herd. Let's keep shit moving. This is Through Evidence. Down! Go!
Thank you.
Fucking Moscow! Can you please bring me up a little more? I can hardly hear anything up here. So here's the deal. As I said before, we're all from Montreal, right? Nonetheless, we're good friends with Beneath the Massacre and Despised Icon. You guys know them all, right, I think? Nonetheless, before coming over here, Alex from Despised was telling us you have no idea how fucking crazy the guys in Moscow are gonna be. And I said it to you before, I'll tell you again, you guys are fucking nuts. We were just on tour for about 3 weeks with the guys in Psychroptic, Cephalic Carnage, Discarnate, and Hour of Penance all throughout Europe. These are our last two shows before going home. We play today here in Moscow, tomorrow in Rostov. And so far, without a doubt, by far the best show of the tour. Thank you very much, guys. This is the last song on the album. Darkness, Trepidation!
Yeah.
So while we fix our drum problems here, I heard that Limp Bizkit were playing here tonight in Moscow. This guy seems a little bit pissed off. To be honest with you, GF, our drummer here, and I were quite big Limp Bizkit fans from the day, so... All this to say that if we would have known sooner, well, fuck. We might have cut our set list a little bit and went to check out their show. What did you guys think about that? Wouldn't that be a good idea? So we don't have any for sale, but this next one out here, you guys might know, it's been up on our MySpace page, our Facebook page now for a couple days. We want you guys to sing along for this one. This is You People, Our Messed Up. You're not real. for you guys. On the way over here last night, we have an important announcement to make. Our drummer over here, GF, he just turned 29. It's actually his birthday. And so far, as I said, just say it, but fight that bet. By the way, if any of you want to buy him a drink after the show, feel free. We got time for a couple more. And this one here is the only song we're going to play off our album Solace, unfortunately. So, question is, does anybody here tonight own that fucking record? Just a couple of you and we'll send this next one out to you crazy motherfuckers. This next one is called Milky. Ah shit, I mean She's String 9. Yeah! So as I said before, we got time for a couple more. Thank you for checking us out. We are Iron Dissonance all the way from Canada. We got an important message. We want to thank Nikolai and his entire fucking team for putting on the shows for us. It is fucking cool once again. You guys might know this song. We shot a video for it a couple years ago. This is all Minus the Herd. It's time to get fucking groovy, Moscow! Give it up for Neil!
Yeah.
That's what's up. Thank you. Good night.
You drag one way to the
Santa Claus Hill. We're on a distance all the way from Canada. You guys be safe. We'll see you soon. Good night.